Hi, I'm Matthew.
And I'm Susan.
Together we love to travel.
We have had some awesome adventures.
Whether it be national parks like Grand Canyon or Yellowstone.
In planes, trains, or ferries.
In places near or far.
Beautiful or historic.
We can't wait to share our next adventure with you.
So let's get going.
Well, pleasant good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard West Airlines Flight 888 to Seattle. Flight time today is a quick 5 hours and 10 minutes. Beautiful day, partner flight skies and 64 degrees. We're glad to have you with us today. Welcome aboard.
5 hours and 10 minutes.
On behalf of Alaska Airlines and our Walmart Airline Partners, we're glad you joined us today. Your crew today is Captain John and First Officer Diana. I'm Maya with PR Kim, Rick, and Megan. To give you their highest priority, we appreciate your interest as well as your support and safety information. Please review the safety information card in front of you, which tells you what to do in an emergency. We have 8 emergency exits, 2 doors fore, 4 window exits at the wings, and 2 doors aft. Four doors are equipped with evacuation signs. All exits are marked with red and white signs. In the dark cabin, floor level lighting will lead you to the exit. Take a moment to look around to locate your nearest exit. It may be behind you. In the evacuation, leave everything behind and follow crew members' instructions. To fasten your seatbelt, place the flat end to the buckle. Tighten it by pulling on the strap and unbuckle by lifting on the top. Keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight whenever you're seated and remain in your seat when the seatbelt sign is on. If needed, an oxygen mask will drop from the panel above. Stay seated down on the oxygen mask to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face covering, then place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth and secure the mask to the elastic band. Tighten it by pulling it in. The bag will not deflate, however, oxygen will be flowing. Put your mask on before helping others and keep it on to revise by crew member. It's no longer necessary. There's a life vest underneath your seat. Infant life vest will be provided if needed. If instructed by a crew member, remove the vest by pulling on the red tab and tearing open the back. Place the vest over your head, bring the waist strap to the front, and buckle. Tighten it by pulling on the ends. Just as you leave the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also manually inflate the vest by blowing into the tube. The light will activate and water. There are 4 life rafts on board, 2 in the forward ceiling compartments, and 2 in the ceiling compartments near the middle of the aircraft. The evacuation sides of the forward doors can also be used for flotation. Federal law requires you to comply with all crew members' instructions, lighted signs, and posted placards. Federal law also strictly prohibits smoking, baking, chewing tobacco, or consuming your own alcohol anywhere on board the aircraft. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors is also prohibited. Your safety and well-being are important to us. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a crew member. Please use the lavatory in the cabin in which you are seated when available. For security reasons, no line may form near the forward galley. If you need to use a forward lavatory during our flight, you must wait at row 6, just behind first class until the lavatory is available. To prepare us for takeoff, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. Your seat back tray table are up. Larger items like bags, laptops, and tablets with keyboards must be stowed underneath the seat in front of you. If you are seated in the X row, keep your window shades open and unplug devices for takeoff. And with that, we are ready for our 5-hour and 10-minute flight to Seattle. Enjoy the flight.
Thank you. That's okay. We'll just go like this. What can I get for you to do? And did you want to hear about our breakfast?
Thank you. attendants should now be seated for takeoff.